Mr. President, bienvenido de nuevo. I am honored to have you back. I appreciate your friendship, and I appreciate your strong leadership for the people of our close ally, El Salvador. We've had a very good discussion. First, I want to thank you for your support of freedom in Iraq. You have been steadfast in recognizing that freedom is the way to help build a lasting peace. I appreciate very much the fact that your country is a vibrant democracy. You've been steadfast in your support for the right of your people to express themselves in a free society. And I applaud you for that strength. I want to thank you very much for investing in your people. We've done a partnership through the Millennium Challenge Corporation. And part of your commitment was honest government and the investment in the health and education of your people, and you've honored that agreement. I thank you very much for understanding that the benefits of trade are good for your people and our people as well. And you are a very strong advocate of CAFTA, which is working very well. And finally, you've been very strong when it comes to helping interdict the flow of drugs. I explained to the President that since 2001, drug use in the United States amongst teenagers has declined by 25%. And the reason I said that is because in order to affect the flow of drugs, there must be a comprehensive approach. First of all, we in the United States must reduce demand, but it also requires a strong cooperative spirit to interdict supply. And you have been very strong in that, and so I thank you. It's been a pleasure to work with you. You may have heard that I'm about to retire. And as I head toward the great state of Texas, I will have very fond memories of our time together and the strength of our friendship and of your leadership. So welcome.
Muchas gracias.
Sí.
Bueno, yo también le agradezco al presidente Bush.
Thank you so much. I also thank President Bush.
Creo que hemos construido una relación amistosa y preocupada por nuestros países.
I think that we have built a very fruitful relationship and one that is very concerned for our people.
Yo creo que El Salvador es un ejemplo de un país que viene de la guerra a la paz.
I think that El Salvador is a good example of a country that moved from war to peace.
Y hemos contado con la contribución de Estados Unidos en todas estas áreas.
And we've always had the contribution of the United States in all the stages of this.
Yo siempre le dije al presidente Bush que era importante el libre comercio.
I always told President Bush that free trade was so important.
Al igual que el tema migratorio para nuestra gente.
As well as the immigration issue for our people.
Y todos estos temas han funcionado.
And all these issues have been worked.
Especialmente la cooperación.
Especially regarding cooperation.
En el tema del combate a las drogas.
With regard to the combat against drugs.
Le he confirmado al presidente Bush,
I have confirmed President Bush
que El Salvador va a renovar
El Salvador is going to renew
a renovar la base de monitoreo antidrogas que tenemos en el Pacífico.
The FOL that we have at the Pacific Coast.
Y que ha servido mucho incluso para capturar narcotraficantes y mucha droga por ese sector.
And that has allowed us to capture a lot of drug traffickers and seize a lot of drugs also throughout the Pacific Coast.
Así que un país de renta media como El Salvador,
so a country like El Salvador
sabe perfectamente que el camino hacia la prosperidad es el trabajo y el esfuerzo.
Knows perfectly well that the path towards prosperity is effort and hard work.
Y la libertad.
And freedom.
Y eso lo practican los salvadoreños todos los días.
And this is something that Salvadorans practice on a daily basis.
Hemos trabajado de la mano con la ILEA.
We have worked hand in hand with ILEA,
que es un lugar donde se prepara precisamente gente, jueces, fiscales, y que ha sido una cooperación en conjunto con Estados Unidos.
And ILEA is the place where our judges and our prosecutors are being trained, and it is something that we're doing together with the United States of America.
En el caso de la cuenta del Milenio,
with regard to the Millennium account,
hemos tenido éxito.
We have been very successful.
Estamos caminando rápido.
We're working very fast.
Se va a construir una carretera de 300 kilómetros en el norte del país.
We're going to build a highway, a 300 kilometer long highway in the northern part of the country.
Y habrá desarrollo rural.
And at the same time, we're going to develop the rural areas along that highway.
Y todo esto lo hemos hecho de la mano con Estados Unidos.
And all this has been done hand in hand with the United States.
Le deseo lo mejor en su nueva vida.
I wish you the best of luck in your new life.
Acabo de estar en Dallas.
I was just in Dallas.
Y fui a promover el TPS para nuestra gente.
Because I went to promote the TPS for our people.
Y todo el mundo sabía que el presidente Bush va a vivir a Dallas.
And everybody knew there that President Bush was going to move to Dallas.
Usted se va el 20 de enero.
You're leaving on January 20th.
Yo me voy el 1 de junio.
And I leave on the 1st of June.
Así que espero me reciba allá en Dallas un día para que platiquemos.
So I hope that I can go and visit you and talk to you.
Por cierto.
Dallas.
Por cierto.
Lo damos por cierto.
Sí.
Okay. El presidente Bush ha sido un fuerte defensor de las libertades.
President Bush has been a strong advocate of freedom.
Yo creo que los Estados Unidos,
and I think that the United States,
tienen mucho que agradecerle.
Has much to thank President Bush.
Especialmente el hecho de no haber sido de nuevo atacados por los terroristas.
Especially the fact that the US has not been attacked again by the terrorist groups.
Esto es un intangible.
This is something quite intangible.
Porque no se toca,
because
no se siente,
you cannot feel it.
Hasta que lamentablemente suceden las cosas.
Until that unfortunately things, something like that would happen again.
Usted puede seguir contando con el apoyo salvadoreño, presidente, en estos temas.
You can always count with the support of El Salvador on these issues, Mr. President.
Y los Estados Unidos en general.
And the United States in general.
El nuevo presidente.
The new president.
Porque la relación histórica entre El Salvador y Estados Unidos.
Because the historical relationship between the United States of America and El Salvador
es una relación de valores compartidos.
Is a relationship of shared values.
Y va a seguir fuerte como hasta ahora.
And we will continue.
Que muchas gracias.
Friendship strongly as now.
Thank you
so much.